Trout and a great day of wrath is coming.